I'm concerned.
I'm concerned.
When so-called occupation locations.
When so-called occupation locations.
Are decided behind closed doors. This is what happened last night. Granted, it was a brilliant location in my opinion. However. Because the decision was made confidentially.
Those preparing for the occupation.
Weren't aware. Of where we were going until we got there. We didn't have a plan for the occupation. Within two minutes. Six of us sitting in a field.
With no tents.
We're surrounded by 24 police officers. All that secrecy. Bought us 2 minutes. It was pointless. Secondly, I don't think we should call
This is an occupation.
If we have permission. Be honest about what it is. If we don't have the will or the capacity for an occupation.
Maybe that's okay.
But don't call it an occupation.
Do you have any more concerns?
Well, I was first on the
Yeah, Daniel.